Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2054, Replace Keeping in Cell Formatting. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. I'm podcasting all of my tips in this book. Click that I in the top right-hand corner to get to the playlist. We have a weird, weird problem today. All right, so as you know, it's possible to format just part of a cell, right? So you either double-click or press F2. You can select those characters. Once those characters are selected, you can, you know, maybe apply a color. You can press Control 5 for strike through, Control B for bold, Control I for italics, all kinds of great stuff that you can do. All right. But here's the hassle. If you would later use Find and Replace, and we're going to change puppy to dog, so Control H, find a recurrence of puppy and change it to a dog, and replace all. You see that we've lost the formatting. Now, we didn't lose the formatting in row 1 because there was no puppy there. They didn't make a change. But it's in the places that there was a puppy and they did change it. We've lost all of the intracell formatting. This is really, really weird. I'm going to Control Z to go back. All right. So, wow, the theme this whole week is that other fine program in the Office Suite. Switch over to Microsoft Word. Control V to paste, Control H for find and replace, change every recurrence of puppy to dog, replace all, made the changes, but it doesn't change our formatting. From here, of course, copy, Control C, come back to Excel, paste, Control V, and our puppies are now dogs, but we haven't lost the formatting. This tip and a whole bunch of other spicy tips are in this book. Click the I in the top right hand corner to buy the book. All right, yet another trick from Katie Sullivan and the Word team. I hate to say it, there's times where Word is better than Excel. If you use intracell formatting to change the color of one word in Excel and then later use Find and Replace, it's going to wipe out your formatting. But you can take that data from Excel, paste it to Word, do the replace there, and then come back. Works out great. All right, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.